So hello everyone, thanks for stopping by my channel. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how I will upgrade the hard drive and the RAM on a Dell OptiPlus 3010 small form factor PC. This PC has been sold on eBay and I felt it's interesting to show you how I will do this. The process is pretty simple. All you have to do is to open up the PC, and to get access to the RAM slot, you want to go ahead and take out the DVD drive as well as the hard drive holder, just like you can see in the video. Installed already is an 8GB DDR3 RAM, and the buyer actually wants 16GB, so I'm going to go ahead and take out the old RAM and slot into 8GB RAM module, making a total of 16GB. So for the hard drive, normally you would need a 2.5 inch to 3.5 inch SSD holder to install the SSD, but given that this PC has got none of that, it's not a problem. I'm only going to go ahead and screw on the SSD onto the hard drive holder with the aid of two screws. After you've done that, you're going to go ahead and plug on your power cable as well as the SATA cable to the SSD, and thereafter lock down the hard drive holder with the blue attachment that's available. You want to go ahead and return the DVD drive to the initial position, and afterwards you want to close the PC, and in this case you have succeeded in upgrading the hard drive and the RAM on this PC. If you learned something new, kindly give a like to this video and consider subscribing to my channel. With that, I'm going to see you in the next video.